sa gitna ka, tabi.
Hindi ba tayo masasarahan ng ano, parking, Dad? Hindi tayo masasarahan ng parking.
Hi. Yan ba sa iyo?
Sa inyo.
Busy likod.
Nasa likod.
Dad.
Ay, nakaano ba?
Sorry.
Ali.
Shut up.
Wala na sa follower.
Less one subscriber.
Shut up, Ay.
Okay. One, two.
Take two.
Hi, Ay.
From
Australia.
Ay,
sorry.
Ano ba nangyari? Sa ditch?
Oo.
Siyang nag-aakay, siya ang nabaksak.
Yeah. Nasa crosswind na kami. Magpapapictorial kami lahat. Gabi na. Anong oras na? 8:45 ng gabi. Ba't walang ilaw pa?
Ganun.
Guys, ito yung paa ng silyang malaki. Aakyat kami dyan. Ayan siya. Sa crossing.
Sa likod, may stairs.
Din, huwag ka masyado uurong sa ano dulo. Nakakatakot.
Oh my God! Oh, sige, isa, yung akin.
Purong ka doon, purong ka. Para sa gitna tayo ng chair. Dapat sa gitna ng chair. Purong kayo dito. Purong ka dito, para gitna.
Madali, baka manipas ko eh.
Okay, ready? Come on!
Woo!
Sana buo yung pony mo.
Baka puro kamay lang.
Tama ba yung chair? Baka finocus naman niya. Close out tayo.
Nga. Ready?
Cheers! Sige, yung pagtalon.
Good evening po. It's now... This is CROSSWINDS Resort sa Tagaytay, Philippines.
Pork steak!
So yung nakuha namin room is a double bed, a bedroom. Mayroon siyang kitchenette na. So, meron siyang maliit na 4-burner electric range. May kasamang microwave and fridge. May maliit na diner set. TV. Tsaka 2 double size beds. Isang vanity table. Cable TV. closet with a safety deposit box. So tomorrow, pakita namin yung itsura ng resort in the mall. It's located in a different building across this building. So yung facility na to, yung resort, is a condo tail type of facility. So kung may condominiums, may permanent residences dito, at saka the same time, yung ibang mga vacant rooms, they let it as hotels.
Yung Airbnb parang
ganun. So parang Airbnb na style. Ganun. Pero yung feel ng hotel, although minamarket nila as a resort and spa, para siyang what they call parang sa what was that?
Timeshare.
Parang timeshare yung the thing.
Pwede magluto.
Yeah, pwede ka magluto kasi complete naman. Oh, one more thing, hindi actually complete. Magre-request ka ng ibang necessities mo like mga utensils, mga knives.
Dala na kayo.
Yung grocery malapit lang dito, if you need more groceries, parang mga maybe 2-3 miles away.
This is the facade of the Grand Quarters. And that's where we're staying right now at Crosswinds. There you go. That's the main entrance. Happy Sunday!
Good morning! Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat, mga ka-viewers, sa vloggers.
Eh? Kaya nga eh, tinitingnan ko. Parang Yosemite siya doon.
Ang daming pine trees. Needle pine.
Oo. Saka yung facade niya.
Yeah, may needle pine, may Norfolk pine.
Mag-OOTD ka. What's your OOTD? Where'd you get that outfit?
Casual barong.
That's not barong.
Casual.
Is it called casual barong?
Obraniwan.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Did you come back with rice?
Ha?
Wala pa nag-refill ng rice.
Wala pa nag-refill? Breakfast buffet, Sunday. Crosswinds, kayo naman. Champorado. Omelette. Pasta carbonara. Tocino. Chicken tocino. Oh, that's chicken. I didn't know that's chicken. Pork hamburger. Too slow replenishing everything. This is the lobby of the Grand Quarters of Crosswind. There's a chimney right there. There's a Christmas tree right in front of that mirror by the hall. This is the mini elevator and Crosswinds. And then there's a mirror. Hi, how are you? And here's the second floor. We're at the second floor. And there's a cute little fireplace. Kuno. There's no real fireplace. It's just the facade of the fireplace. There you go. It's a little bit dim. And there's wainscoting everywhere. Wainscoting all throughout. So it's a really cute place. And this is our room.
next time on cuzuvmcvoy.
Sir, no grace period po tayo. Flat rate 50 pesos.
Hello!